Hello everyone, Alex here, and you may be wondering what I am doing outside of my house right now and not at a theme park like I normally do for vlogs. We are actually doing something a little different today. We are not going to a theme park, but we are actually going to our first ever non-theme park based vlog. That is what this is going to be. So I hope you stay tuned, find it interesting at least enough. And if you're new here and you come across this video and you're not a theme park fan, that just fair warning, that is what I do most of the time. But what we are going to do, in case you didn't already read the title of the video, we are going to an IndyCar race. That's right, we are doing a car race, an auto race. In case you didn't know, I'm a huge auto racing fan. It's something that I cherish and love just as much as theme parks. I know I talk basically about theme parks all the time through my social media accounts and YouTube, but also auto racing is something that I love just as much. And we are going to an auto race in Birmingham, Alabama at Barber Motorsports Park. It's a bit of a drive, about 2 hours out, but with all that being said, let's hop in the car, hit the road, and get on out of here. And you're more than welcome to come along with me if you'd like. So we stopped on the way to get gas real quick at a Buc-ee's. And now we made it to Barber Motorsports Park. Still got about 2 hours until the start of the race, so let's get on in and have a good time. And just to mention for anyone wondering, Joseph Newgarden is my favorite driver in IndyCar. Just thought I'd make that clear. All right, let's get inside. The minor leagues are racing right now in the Indy light race, and then the big race still starts in about an hour. hope you guys enjoyed this unusual episode of the show. It was definitely fun, very different from what I'm used to making. Obviously, theme parks is my specialty. But if you did just happen to come across this video, as I mentioned briefly in the intro, please note that theme parks is what I do make videos on, and this is sort of just a one-off video. But if you enjoyed what you saw, then might as well subscribe. I do different things all the time. So also, though, before I let you go, I did just want to say that inside the track, as far as mask compliance and people wearing masks, I kept mine on the entire race. But if you're looking to go to like an IndyCar race, this is sort of just a big takeaway for you all going to a car race during a pandemic. People don't really wear their masks like they should. There's signs up everywhere, hand sanitizer everywhere, which I thought was nice. Definitely took advantage of that. But people just weren't wearing their masks really like they should. But with all that being said, if you are new here, subscribe for more. Hit the notification bell icon so you never miss an episode of Park Twister. And leave this video with a big thumbs up on your way out. Thanks for watching. And I will see you next time, probably in a theme park.